Hello everyone, my name is Faye and I am from Flashback Theatre. Please enjoy this video filled with a variety of wonderful rock and roll songs for you to sing and move along to. So have a bit of fun, enjoy yourselves, and let's get moving. Okay, so we are going to start with Burning Love by Elvis. For this one, we have the move push. So we're gonna go forward and back with our arms, nice and easy. As with all of our moves, you can do it with one arm, with both, basically whatever is comfortable with you. Lovely. We're then gonna roll. We're rolling one arm around the other, just like so. Perfect. Lovely. Next move, we're gonna go up, up, and then down, down. So arms coming up one at a time, and then down one at a time. Easy peasy. All right, let's start. Start with that push forward and back with those arms.
Lord Almighty, I feel my temperature rising. Higher and higher, it's burning through to my soul.
Roll.
Go, 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 you're gonna set me on fire. My brain is flaming, I don't know which way to go.
Up, down, down.
Cause your kisses lift me higher, like the sweet song of a choir. And you light my morning sky with burning love.
Push.
Ooh, I feel my temperature rising. Help me, I'm flaming. Must be 109.
Roll.
Go, 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 you're gonna set me on fire. My brain is flaming, I don't know which way to go.
Up, up, down, down,
cause your kisses lift me higher, like the sweet song of a choir. And you light my morning sky with budding love.
And again,
cause your kisses lift me higher, like the sweet song of a choir. And you light my morning sky with burning love.
Back to that roll to finish.
Anka, anka, burning love.
Brilliant. All right, we're now going to do shake, rattle and roll. So for this one, we've got a variety of hand jive moves. We've got a hand shuffle, placing one hand over the other, just like so. Lovely, we've got the mashed potato. So we're bouncing one fist on top of the other. During the chorus, we're gonna shake both of our arms side to side, roll forwards, roll back. Side to side, roll forward, roll back. And then in the instrumental, we're gonna do a little bit of twisting. So just sat down in our chairs. We're moving our shoulders, moving our arms. Have a little bit of a twist. All right, so please do sing along with this. Dance along too, of course. This is shake, rattle and roll. I'm gonna start with that hand shuffle.
Get out of that kitchen and rattle those pots and pans. Get out of that kitchen and rattle those pots and pans. Well, roll my breakfast, cause I'm a hungry man. I said shake, rattle and roll. 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 Well, you never do nothing to save your doggone soul.
Mashed potato,
I'm like a one-eyed cat peeping in a seafood store. I'm like a one-eyed cat peeping in a seafood store. I can look at you, tell you don't love me no more.
Back to the chorus, shaking those arms.
Shake, rattle and roll. Shake, rattle and roll. Shake, rattle and roll. Shake, rattle and roll. Well, you never do nothing to save your doggone soul.
Instrumental, let's twist. Very good.
Back to that hand shuffle. Wearing those dresses, your hair's up.
faster my money goes. Here we go with the chorus, shaking those arms. Shake, rattle and roll. Shake, rattle and roll. Shake, rattle and roll. Shake, rattle and roll. Well, yeah, you never do nothing to save your doggone soul. I said shake, rattle and roll. Very good. We're going to slow it down just a little bit now with our next song. So for this one, we've got a lot of footwork. Again, my arms are going to do the same as what my feet are doing to help you out, because I know that you can't see them very well. So first move, like we've done before, we're going to go forward and back with our feet. So my arms are going forward and back, but hopefully your legs are doing the same. You can do both if you like. Then we're going to go to the side. So we're going right together, left together, right together, left together, out and in. Perfect. Then we're going to roll. So we're just rolling one arm around the other, just like so. Sing along for this one. So starting off, forward and back with those feet.
The night we met, I knew I needed you so. And if I had the chance, I'd never let you go to sight. I want to say you love me. I'll make you so proud of me. We'll make them turn their heads.
So for this song, the moves are, we're going to place one arm forward, the other arm follows, down and then down. So we're going forward, forward, down, down, one arm at a time. That's it. And just placing them forwards and then on your lap. Perfect. Next move, we're going to sway with our arms, swing them from side to side. Just like this, left to right, giving them a swing from the elbow. That is it. All right, let's give it a go. And sing along with this one. Forward, forward, back, back. Well, it's one for the money, two for the show. Three to get ready now, go cat go, but don't you step on my blue suede shoes. Well, you can do anything, but lay off my blue suede shoes. Keep going. Well, you can knock me down, step in my face. Slamming my name all over the place. Do anything that you wanna do, but I'll honey, lay off of my shoes. Now don't you step on my blue suede shoes. You can do anything, lay off my blue suede shoes. Arm swings, blue, blue, blue suede shoes. 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 You can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes. Forward, forward, back, or you can knock me down. Step in my face, slapping my name all over the place. Do anything that you want to do, but oh, honey, lay off of my shoes. Now don't you step on my blue suede shoes. No, no, you can do anything, but lay off my blue suede shoes. Arm swings, blue, blue. Money, two for the show, three to get ready. Now go, can go, but don't you step on my blue suede shoes. You can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes. Arm swings, blue, blue, blue suede shoes. 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 You can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes.
Done. We are now going to move on to a song called Blue Moon. Again, this is a slightly calmer, slower song. So we have just two moves for this song. We're going to wave side to side. That's it. Lovely. From left to right. Little bounce in there as well. And then we've got our conducting move. So the arms are going to start up, they're going to come out, and then back up to that up position. So out and in, out and in. That is it. All right, enjoy this one. Blue moon, waving along.
You saw me standing alone.
A little bit with our next song, Rock Around the Clock. So for this one, we've got a single click just to start with. Perfect. Then we've got our shoulder shimmy. We're going forward and back, one arm at a time, giving a little bounce as well. Excellent. Then we've got a roll, rolling one arm around the other, just like we've done before. Perfect. And then in the instrumentals, we're going to do two taps to our legs,
two claps to follow, two taps, two claps. That is it. Let's give it a go. Clicks.
1, 2, 3 o'clock,
4 o'clock rock, 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock rock, 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, now we're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Put your glad legs on and join me on. We'll have some fun when the clock strikes one. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. Gonna rock around the clock tonight. When the clock strikes 2, 3, and 4, if the band falls down, we'll yell for more. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. Gonna rock, we're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Two taps, two claps. Shoulder shimmies. When the clock strikes 5, 6, and 7, we'll be right in 7th heaven. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. Gonna rock, we're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Shoulder shimmy again. Well, it's 8, 9, 10, 11, 2. I'll be going strong, and so will you. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. Gonna rock. Is called Crazy Little Thing Called Love, and we have 3 moves for this song. So first one is a wave, side to side. That's it, nice and easy. One arm or two, perfect. Then we've got 2 clicks high, 2 clicks low. So up, up, down, down, and we're just swinging our arms as we do that from left to right. Lovely. Last move, we're gonna punch across our bodies, just like so. So we're taking the left arm over to the right, right arm over to the left. Nice and long with those arms if we can. Perfect, let's give it a go. We're gonna start with a wave, side to side. This thing called love. Gotta be cool, relax, get in, get on.
the backseat, hitchhike. Take a long ride on the motorbike, feel nutty. Crazy little thing called love. Wave along. This thing called love.
Brilliant! We are so nearly there, everyone, and you're doing really, really well. So let's keep up the energy for this next song. Good golly, Miss Molly. So for this one, we are going to clear the space. It's our first move. We're going to push our arm out, either left or right, doesn't matter. We're going to clear the space round to that side. Out, round to the side. So we're alternating the arms, but we're just clearing the space one arm at a time. Again, if you want to make that a little bit smaller because you've not got that much room, then that's fine. That's our clear the space. Then we're going to roll our arms all the way around. So sort of moving the arms from the elbow and around in a big, big circle. Lovely. We're then going to come forwards, wiggling our fingers and back. Forwards, wiggling our fingers and back. So if you can really stretch there, that's a great. That's it. Lovely. And for the instrumental, we're going to try and get our knees up as high as we possibly can with our marching arms coming up and down, one at a time in opposition. So either right leg, left arm, and then left leg, right arm. There we go, just like so. If you prefer to just use your arms for this one, then that is fine with me. All right, let's give it a go. Remember, lots of energy. Okay, everyone, so we are going to start with coming forwards and back, forwards and back. Remember, reach nice and long. Very good. Keep going. Good golly, Miss Molly. Calm for this last song. It's got a little bit of a Latin flavour to it, so we're going to try and do that within our moves. And the song is called Perhaps. So, nice and easy, we're going to bring one arm out to the side and then back in on our lap, out to the side and in. And again, like I said, if you want to add a little bit of Latin flavour, a bit of flair with the arms, then please do so. Lovely. So just out and in. Then we're going to come forward and back with those arms. Forward and back, one arm at a time, left and then right. Lovely. And the wrist is sort of swinging around and pulling something back. So it gets a little bit of movement there. Just round and back. Excellent. Then we've got a little bit of a Macarena move. So what we do is we place one arm across the chest, the other follows. One arm comes up to the head, other arm follows. One on the lap, one on the lap. Then there's a little pause before we repeat that movement or that sequence. Arm across, head, head, lap, lap. And then in the instrumental, we're just going to roll our shoulders, four on one side, four on the other side. As big as you prefer or as comfortable. All right, enjoy this last one. Thank you so much for joining me. And sing along too, of course. Okay, everyone, nice and easy for this last song. We're going out to the side. You won't admit you love me. Dancing along to these wonderful rock and roll songs. We're so sorry that we can't come and perform for you all at the moment, but we hope that you're safe, well, and we look forward to seeing you all very, very soon. Take care. Bye.